stepping back and kind of raising up, right? Like a talking movement, up here. And then I'm kind of drawing your ear close enough that I can do something. But try not to put all your attention here. You're just giving you paying attention to the other part of the body. Or sometimes you're like, yeah. And then you're keeping the person, you're not drawing the person in, right? I want to draw her into me, right? So I move, everything moves together. And my hand just gives me the distance. Naturally, it's a strength if I want it to be. Right? I can hit her as hard as I want. But it's there, you know, so I'm practicing my distance, right? Apparently, it's small, right? If I wanted to hit her, if I really wanted to hit her with any kind of power, I'm not going to have any power. Wait up here, I'm coming again. I'm going to have power on the same chamber inside myself, right? Where I can move with strength, right? So, just let keep it circular. Pay more attention to how your body's moving than so much about where she is. You'll see her, draw her in. Okay? You won't be able to draw anybody else in, but you can draw her in.